Dorchester woman accused of leading police on a chase before crashing appeared in court today. 20-year-old Carla Pena pleaded not guilty to a long list of charges. Police say that Pena refused to stop when they tried to pull her over for erratic driving yesterday. Instead, she allegedly led them on a chase, which ended when she crashed. Police say that Pena had just retrieved the car from a tow yard after being arrested just 4 days earlier on another list of charges, including not having a license.